Best not to draw attention here.
What's
go, now.
Thank you. Who are you to attack soldiers so openly? Don't you fear waking Greece?
I am Baek of Siwa, and I am more afraid of Egypt sleeping.
The crazy Siwan! My men...
And I will need you on my side when it matters. The way back from here is clear. Before you go, I need a favor. Henut is waiting at your camp. She will ask for your help to protect her people.
I owe you my life. You have my word, it will be done.
Would you also tell her I go to Fort Bubastos? I have business with the commander there.
Alone against a fortified garrison? Are you crazy?
Perhaps. I am Baek of Siwa.
sounds like a crowd protesting. People are gathering outside the fort.
They will attack on sight here.
Voices. Someone else is attacking the fort. It seems all of Fayum has turned against the commander.
Thank you. You will pay, corpse. Your life ends now. Hey, what? There you are.
It is done.
You had help. The farmers staged a protest to distract the soldiers. They were fearless. The rebels also did their part. You've inspired them, Bayek. In truth, they are in awe of you. Our farms will be well protected. They love their crazy sea one.
They won't let another crocodile plague the Fayum again. Your people are free now. It is a good start. Hotefres, it is time to live up to your name.
And my duty as a husband.
Shadia liked you immediately, you know. You always have a home here, if you need it.
Shield me, brothers! I must not fail!
I should be cautious around here.
Hey!
Yes, Hey, what? Go slow.
Then.
What the...
Boom.
Oh. Off limits.
Shit! What's this? Hang on! You die!
Είναι από Παρλίν, το πολέμο χρήστη.
Χάρη νέχε.
Πολυλίδε,
αγαπητό.
Ελικορές,
αγαπητό. Αετός Πανέου, το πόλεις, τελών διάκρουσης επιζέπεται.
How can I assist you?
For a song.
Whoa. here are vigilant.
Lay wait! Die, mongrel!
Ancient writing from the Old Kingdom.
Transmission, segment 4, acquiring contemporaneity. It has been 99 days since the great catastrophe. The messenger speaks.
On the 21st day of December 2012, Desmond activated the global Aurora Borealis device and protected the Earth from the sun's deadly coronal mass ejection. On the 21st day of December 2012, humanity carried on without a care in the world. People went to work, people went to school, and people went to the well for water. On the night of December 21st, 2012, as the sun set on their days, humankind went to bed. Then, on the morning of December 22nd, 2012, humankind was graced with yet another morning. They never knew that on the previous day, the world almost ended. We thought that would have been enough. And it was, until it wasn't. Time is unyielding. It always corrects itself. The language of time works in many ways. Two of which you can understand, as you are now. Linear continuity is a simulation that allows for variations. Within the linear continuity, there are nodes, choke points, moments where algorithms converge the flows of superposed possibilities to a single moment where only one absolute truth is possible. Paths are fluid. Continuous. Nodes are static. Changeless. And the wave function collapses the paths into nodes which branch out, again and again. And again. And so I wonder, can you feel the wave collapsing? Trying to course correct Desmond's act of defiance? The incoming node needs the world to end. The algorithms have been carving the flow of possibilities towards that end for over 100 years now. A labyrinth of trenches, filled with mud and mustard gas. Families cowering in fear as V2s vaporize their dwellings. Fire born from the bellows of the Los Alamos Laboratory, fueling global catastrophes. The Serpukhov 15 incident of 1983. The Doomsday Clock, tucked away in an office at the University of Chicago, its needle moving as the years go. The node is near. Perhaps you knew. Perhaps you felt it too. That the world is closing in on you.
Retransmission, Segment 4, Acquiring Contemporaneity. It has been 99 days since the Great Catastrophe.
Halt! Stay there, you!
This place is heavily guarded.
Got you!
I should not be seen in this area.
Thank you. Thank you. Hmph.